but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm chipping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm chipping, but don't think I'm
slipping. We back on Max Payne. I'm starting off where I left off at. Bless me. Let's do this thing.
While with Dino and all, I wouldn't say anything to his face.
Oh, bro,
he might not. Who knows what he'd do?
Oh man, I need some.
Somebody's gotta go in there. It's too freaky. All the screaming. I mean, it's been 3 days now.
There he is.
My ear trash. How you die? What gun are you using? Cause they're about to kill me. Let's just get the thing. Does it ego?
What with Dino and all, I wouldn't say anything to his face. He might not. Who knows what he'd do?
But somebody's gotta go in there. It's too freaky.
There he is.
Dead shot, sister. Dead shot. Come on in the chest, now he dead. Headshots, don't.
Get up!
What the hell? That... Who are you shooting there? Let's use the sawed-off shotgun. The hell, I killed myself on this stupid trapdoor. Now I'm gonna do this all over again. I killed myself on the trap door. In fact, let's use the Berettas first.
What with Dino and all, I wouldn't say anything to his face.
It's pain.
Thank you. really doing good. Shit, what the hell is still about to be? Ukrainian? I say Ukrainian. What would it be called? Utanium? Ufanium? Shoot me all you want. You're not getting close to me. I feel so close to you right now. It's something spiritual. I'm telling you, I ain't never backing down. I feel so close to you right now. Oh, shit.
Hey, yeah. Good.
It's gonna take a long time, y'all. I like this mechanic. It's called a heart attack. That didn't take a long time, but that one scared the hell out of me. And let me see it, man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just come up on me, like. There she is, and there he goes again. I just keep on coming up the stairs. It's right at time, right at time, right at time, right at time, right at time. Get it? It's hammer time, but right at time. Oh, nobody know nothing about the song. Who's breathing hard? I don't want this sad Ingram. I think he's going to change the next to the sad.
Hold it!
You throw that grenade just to miss. I didn't even do that. You killed yourself, you dummy. Everything was going good until he jumped off the roof. Yeah, Ron's wrong. I'm jumping out the window with this one. Jumping out the window. Out the window. Oh. I wasn't even aiming at him, I don't know how I shot him.
Thank you.
These controls are just out of this world.
Hold it!
He started off with the big screen. Then he moved into the This is about to make me mad. Just jump. You acting like you can't make that stupid jump. Who's snoring? These jumps are just stupid. That's all. not hitting these jumps correctly, and they just not.
It's pain.
And I died because of this control. It's only been 21 minutes in, and we've been doing the same thing over and over again, trying to make this stupid jump. Never fail.
There he is.
Okay, here we go. It's gotta be on. Cause if it's not, I'm gonna be mad. Finally, let's go. Oh man, these 2 more chapters. This thing is so long.
The backstage area led to Lupino's inner sanctum. The hot air inside was like an invisible wall, thick with incense and something else, a sickly sweet smell that made you gag. This was the rotten core of the Big Apple. Lupino lurked somewhere ahead, like a spider at the center of his web, waiting. The vapors in the air started to make my head swim. Torn pieces of a letter lay scattered on the sofa. Punchinello had threatened Lupino in writing. The note had been torn to pieces, bloody fingerprints all over them.
Don't want you to think that one of my boys is not playing with a full deck. Shape up, Jack. We are running a business here. I'd hate to send the trio to strong-arm you.
The trio were the Don's notorious henchmen. It was obvious that Lupino hadn't been intimidated by the threat.
Let's get the hell out of here. This is so demonic stuff.
The flesh of fallen angels! Come to me all! Astaroth, Beelzebub, Asmodeus, Baphomet, Lucifer, Loki, Satan, Cthulhu, Lilith, Ella! Blood to you all! Secrets living under the skin of reality. I've seen it. The corruption of flesh.
Oh.
I had known there'd have to be a catch in it somewhere, and this one was the Empire State Building of catches. Levino was pumped up and dying to go 15 rounds with a mutant alligator. And then he started this spooky monkey talk, straight from a bad dream. Mine.
I have tasted the flesh of fallen angels. I've tasted the devil's green blood. It runs in my veins. I've seen beyond a world of skin, the architecture of blood and bow and arrow. Death is coming!
She is coming, and hell follows with her. This is the twilight winter. I am ready to be her son. Her time is now, and all who stand in her way must die! Die! You'll die! You'll die! Now! All die!
That was easy.
When Lupino finally went down, I wanted to make real sure he'd stay that way. V was a bad monster. Turned them into friggin' zombie demons from outer space.
I think he's dead already.
Huh? And that's when it happened.
But dead or not, you've got the wrong guy.
In stepped this knockout femme fatale holding a gun to my face. I returned the favor.
That took a long time, but that was fast and easy. A ball to my ass.
Lisa Punchinello. Lisa Punchinello was the Don's wife.
Mona Sachs. Lisa's evil twin.
Your safety's off, evil twin. You might hurt someone with that gun of yours.
Lisa's the damsel in distress. I'm the professional. I'd blow you away without batting an eye.
Sure, and you can check out my credentials splattered all over this joint.
Jack couldn't have framed you. Not the state he was in. We're after the same slime bag. Angelo Punchinello's the one who murdered your friend and framed you with it.
You know this for a fact.
I've got my sources.
I don't have a clue these days. I just shoot them as they come. Who put a contract on the Archfiend?
This one's mine. I hate the guts of that sadistic wife beater. Why not pool our bullets for this one?
I thought you'd never ask. My finger was starting to twitch.
How do you like your whiskey?
I'm easy, as long as you don't try to slip me a Mickey.
You're a real angel, Max.
It was good stuff. Tasted sweet as honey going down.
Nothing personal. Can't risk you going berserk and getting Lisa killed.
The nightmare was always the same. Violent shapes moving in darkness, old and ugly. The killer's mad laughter was a riddle filled with wicked innuendo. Somewhere, the baby was crying.
Oh, man. I'm gonna have to pause it right here. Stop it right here. We're gonna start back next time.